How's it going, guys? SharkBlox here. So you might have seen this hat recently on Roblox. You might have seen it in your inventory and kind of wondered what it was. Basically, this is an item that Roblox completely changed the mesh for. So this video was actually covered by another YouTuber called Kaneko Kitten, and I don't want to seem like I'm copying him or anything, so if you want to watch his video, I'll just leave a link to it in the description. But I'm going to explain my reason why I think Roblox updated the mesh of this hat, basically without telling anyone. So it's possible Roblox could have actually got complaints. This is what the mesh of the hat used to look like. It used to be called Dynamo's Bandolier, basically for like dynamite, I guess. And it basically was like a strap that goes around your waist, and it had straps of dynamite stuck to it. Now, I'm pretty sure Roblox changed this, kind of for dark reasons, actually. If you think about it, somebody with dynamite strapped to them, yeah, that's probably going to give off the wrong impressions. So Roblox updated it to the new version, which is the Power Cell Bandolier. And obviously this one's a lot more family friendly. I think they're supposed to be like power cells, I guess, batteries. I'm not really sure. The other version was a lot cooler. I did actually see some kind of edgy avatars with the other version, so that was kind of interesting. But yeah, that is why Roblox updated it, because the other version just, you know, kind of gives off the wrong impressions. It's literally TNT strapped around your waist, and yeah, if you're young, you're probably not going to really understand why, but yeah, basically because it explodes, if you know what I mean. So yeah, Roblox definitely did not want to keep this as TNT, and then they decided to update it to power cells, so it's more family friendly. Obviously the old version was a lot cooler, and I actually really liked it. But yeah, Roblox don't want that dark stuff on their website. So this was actually part of the Heroes event or something. I can't even remember what it's called, but I didn't actually play it because I just thought the quest was really boring and I didn't even have intentions of using this. But yeah, it turns out you don't have the original anymore because they've updated everyone's to the Power Cell Bandolier. So yeah, that is pretty much it for this video. Kind of interesting, actually. Roblox never really update the meshes on some things. I think they've done it very few times. Maybe I'll make a video of every item they've updated the mesh for. But yeah, it's pretty interesting. I'm not sure if they had like parents complain or they just suddenly thought, actually, this hat's probably too bad for our website, and then they decided to update it. But yeah, maybe they will start doing more of this kind of stuff, because there is quite a few like horror items and like dangerous weapons on Roblox. And yeah, it's actually really interesting. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.